understand how a God so great and powerful can love me so insignificant and sinful.